Dude, they are fucking huge. No,
so we've just arrived in Flores and Komodo. We just took the boat for an afternoon mission to this island of Sapolo. Storm has just come in. It's a pretty cool way to end it with all these light rays coming down from the clouds there. We're going to be spending the next two full days around the islands of Flores and Komodo, and this is what I see. We'll be right back. I think that was the first time I've ever seen anything bigger than 1 meter in the water. Seeing that manta ray was actually kind of scary for no reason. I mean, they're not dangerous, but incredible. And we also saw Nemo and Dory swimming in the coral reefs there. We're back in the port now, and we're here for sunset before getting up another early start tomorrow to go and see the dragons. So we've just arrived onto the island of Rincha. Rincha is Indonesian for Komodo dragon, hence the name. This is where, apparently in the rainy season, it's best to see Komodos. We get a guide here with a stick. I'm so excited.
They are fucking huge. Oh my god.
You guys right now are mating. I think this is pretty lucky to see it. I'm not sure if this is a common thing. Yeah, I think they're just happy to see each other. It's poo. They collect poo. Are you gonna kill me?
I don't know. Ew, feels alive. Hopefully it's not poisonous.
Never thought I would actually see those Komodos. And to see them mating was pretty cool. We just stopped off at this random beach. There's goat tracks on the floor though, so I don't know where these guys are heading. Oh man, what a sick day though. After this beach stop, we are going to be heading just around the corner to go and see the flying foxes. I don't actually know how far around this island goes, so I'm going to go check it out. Gonna chill out here for a few minutes. So I just picked up my camera and there was a huge spider next to it. I keep on seeing these holes in the beach all the time, and I think they are spider holes or tarantula holes. This guy was right where my camera was. No way.
Isn't that awesome?
Are you gonna give it to him?
Yeah.
Love a good long walk on the beach.
They call them the flying foxes, but they're actually huge bats. They showed me how big they were with their hands. So, and I think it's almost a meter, these bats. And there is 50,000 of them that migrate every sunset, apparently, in this time of season. So we're going to see them coming from right out there. Stoked. So we're just waiting right now for these flying foxes to come out of this bush right here. Actually it. That was the flying foxes. Huge bats, it was pretty cool to see. But there actually wasn't very many of them. I think they all just flew at different times today. So we got a little bit unlucky here, but what a day it's been. Well, not just what a day, what a 3 days. This Komodo trip has been a highlight of being in the Bali area in Indonesia. And just very thankful that I have had the opportunity to come here. Thanks guys for watching. I really appreciate all of your comments and likes recently. It's been incredible, and I will see you very soon in the next video. Until next time, keep filming. Please like, share, and comment. Bye-bye.
Come back on Sunday and we'll be gone. I was never, never, ever gonna stay for long. Is the shelter to life's great storm in the middle of the ocean on an early morn. Ageless is love till it hits a wall. Ageless is love though it's bound to fall. Ageless is love till the end of time. I know it hurts. Oh, it hurts right now. No, be just fine. Down by the shadows where children play, I belong to you, run away someday. Cast out your fears, won't you take my hand? From a lonely boy to an older man. Ageless is love till it hits a wall. Ageless is love though it's bound to fall.